In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Sublime Text Editor 3.2 on Windows computer. Throughout this demonstration, I would use Windows 7 PC, but don't be worried. I'll let you know how to download and install Sublime Text Editor on Windows 10, 8.1, 8, 7, Vista, and even on Windows XP PC. So let's get started. First of all, to download Sublime Text, we need to browse this web page. Link of this download page is given in the description of this video. Then from here, download Sublime Text Editor according to your operating system. Well, now you might ask me a question. How can you determine whether your PC is running on 32-bit version or 64-bit version? Let me show you how can you get this bit relevant information. First of all, press Windows and R keys together. Then in new run window, write Ctrl space system. Ctrl space system. Then hit enter. Now from this new system window, you will be able to see which OS version you are using. This shortcut will work on Windows 10, 8, 8.1, 7, Vista, and even on Windows XP PC. Well, Sublime Text Editor website will automatically detect which OS version you are using. As we can see, it highlighted 64-bit version for my PC. In case you don't want to download the highlighted 64-bit version, you can download 32-bit version over here. Well, after downloading Sublime Text, just double click on the installer, then run, next, next, install, finish, and we are done. Now we can open Sublime Text Editor software from Start menu. In case you can't see Sublime Text on Start menu, just search using the keyword Sublime. Then click on Sublime. Now if you wanna open a source code, just click on File, Open File, then double click on the source code file. For example, I have opened one Python script. Guys, if you liked my video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.